The difference between manslaughter and murder is intent. That a murder is intentional killing of another person. Manslaughter is the unintentional killing. Involuntary manslaughter is actually kind of a redundant phrase because manslaughter is always involuntary.
She took a sobriety test at the scene of the incident, passed, no problem there. How does that factor into all of this?
Well, that's one of the factors. You know, manslaughter can be charged as a felony or a misdemeanor. Apparently, only misdemeanor is under consideration here, which you can understand if there is no issue of drunk driving, there's no issue of going over the speed limit, you can still behave in a reckless way without being drunk or without going over the speed limit. You can change lanes in a reckless way, but that leads to usually lesser charges than, say, a drunk driving homicide.
And the fact that she was driving under the posted speed limit, but above what was regarded as an unsafe speed for the road conditions at the time, how does that play into this?
Well, that would is one of the factors that is almost certainly leading the misdemeanor rather than a felony to be under consideration. The fact that this was not apparently an outrageously bad piece of driving by Caitlyn Jenner, but something that could be criminal, but in a misdemeanor. And remember, misdemeanors in the United States, almost no one ever goes to prison for a misdemeanor, even though technically a year is possible. And almost never anyone, no one almost ever goes to trial on misdemeanors.
So you don't they expect some out. Highly explosive, well-publicized trial.
There are almost no misdemeanor trials in these sorts of circumstances. They are almost always worked out in plea bargains. So, you know, much as people might think this is the second coming of the O.J. Simpson case, in Los Angeles, I don't think it's going to come
you
to
covered that.
You
covered that O.J. Simpson
trial. It's a very different situation.
A lot of us remember. All right, we'll see what happens, Jeffrey. Thanks very much.